In 2021, Mr. Speaker, when the budget was presented, my comment was that the 2021 budget, which was a 2022 budget, was a progressive budget. Because in my view, it attended to issues confronting our people in a progressive manner. The next budget, my comment was that it was a fair budget because it lacked in certain areas, it was super in some areas. The 2024 budget, Mr. Speaker, is horror. The 2024 budget is empty. The 2024 budget, for lack of better terms, is a useless budget. The opposite of useless is useful. This budget is not useful to the challenges of our people at the moment. We must never bury our heads in the sand in regards to the challenges our people are facing today. We must never attempt to sweep debt under the carpet in relation to the challenges people are facing in our communities today. Anyone who dares to bury their heads in the sand is an enemy of the Zambian people. Yeah. The current challenges of the people today requires that our budget should have been Zambian. Yeah. This budget is foreign. Yeah. It addresses the interest of foreigners. It does not speak to the challenges of our people in the community. A normal budget, Mr. Speaker, that subscribes or addresses order. The aspirations of the Zambian people should have addressed these things, Mr. Speaker.
Mr. Speaker, the Honorable Member for Nkana, who has been given the privilege, and by the way, I'm standing in terms of standing order number 65. Relevance, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, the Honorable Member for Nkana, who is on the floor, who is supposed to be debating the budget and the proposed borrowing plan presented to the House by the Minister of Finance. Is he in order, Mr. Speaker, to go all over the place preaching about anything and everything without any reference to this budget? Is he in order to say this budget is foreign without pointing out to any aspect of it which is foreign? Is he in order to even classify it as not being useful without explaining in what context it's not useful? May I seek your serious ruling, Mr. Speaker, on this?
Order. Honorable members, order. As we interrogate the budget, we should be able to zero in into the specifics and debate the specifics. Shooting in the wilderness won't help us. So the Honorable Member for Nkana is definitely out of order.